I would like to quickly point out that John the Mouse Video has a large selection of videos from North and South America for your viewing pleasure. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Now let's get into the cheese of the matter.
Truck makers have made special purpose trucks over the years, and this 1969 International Lodestar was made for the mobile home transportation trade. It was used to pull mobile homes and then to move them around in a trailer court to set them up for being occupied. Notice the mirrors? They're mounted in a way that allows them to be extended. Mobile homes are 12 to 14 feet wide, and you would have needed these extended mirrors to see past the mobile home. The funniest part of this truck is that it is so short. Actually, this is an adjustable wheelbase truck. You can make it longer or shorter by pulling or replacing a few pins. On the road, you would have a longer, better handling truck. When you got into the trailer court, the truck was real short so you could maneuver it easily. If you were traveling on a highway with the truck in the short position, it would be very easy for the mobile home to manhandle you if there was a stiff breeze. That's why you would want the longer wheelbase for the open road. You don't see these trucks around anymore. Mobile homes are now moved with regular long wheelbase over the road trucks. The new trailer courts have the trailers positioned further apart, so maneuvering them into tight spaces is no longer needed.
John the Mouse Travel Map is available for Google Maps. It will help plan your route to the locations of your favorite videos. It is free to use. I have the link below. Please visit the playlist tab for videos that I have sorted for you. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button